स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम योर टीचर रूपा फ्रॉम SKCBS स्कूल हुक्केरी। दिस इज फाउंडेशन कोर्स इन इंग्लिश फॉर द क्लास 3rd, 4th, and 5th।
पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। देर आर 8 टाइप्स ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच: नाउन, प्रोनाउन, वर्ब, एडवर्ब, एडजेक्टिव, प्रपोजिशन, कंजंक्शन एंड इंटरजेक्शन।
Today we are going to learn about nouns. What are nouns? Nouns are nothing but these are the naming words. What are they? They are the naming words. Name means for identification we need a particular name. Is it not? Now you can recognize me as a Rupa teacher. You are recognizing your school as SK Public CBSE School. You are recognizing your friends. Is it not? The same, you are recognizing your place. This is Hukkeri, District Belgaum, and our state is Karnataka, and our country is India. Is it not? You need particular name to recognize something. Here, we are taking this four things like person name, place name, animal's name and things. Now one by one we will see. Person name means Rita, like teacher, your teacher, like boy, girl, Raj, police. These are the person name. Place name. Place name, just now I told places. Again we will see house, school, temple, market, hospital. These are also place. Okay? Mosque, Gurudwara. Now, animals. Animals means not only animals. It may be bird, insect, like snake. I have written here some examples like cat, dog, cow, lion, insects, birds, snakes. Again, in insect, many types of insects are there, like honeybee, mosquito, housefly. Then in the bird also, many types of birds are there, like our national bird, peacock, sparrow, parrot, pigeon. Is it not? Again, snakes also many types are there. Now, we will come to see the things. Things means in the house, anywhere, you are seeing many things in our surrounding. Like, I have kept here some things like duster, pen, my favorite doll. Is it not? Dolls are your favorite? Yes, why not? I know dolls are your favorite. Even your playing materials, is it not? So, these are all things. Now, we will see what are kinds of nouns. Okay? Kinds of nouns. I have given here four types of nouns. Which are they? Come, we will see. First one is proper noun. Second one, common noun. Third one, collective noun. And fourth one, abstract noun. These are four nouns. Now, we will see actually what are they. Proper noun means properly we are using to identification, for identification. Like Ram. Ram means suddenly Ram will come in front of your eyes. Means if you know the particular person of the name of Ram, then it will come in your mind who is Ram. Delhi. Delhi means suddenly comes in our mind that this is the capital of India. Is it? Like that, these are particular names. That is called proper noun. I have given here some example like Ram, Delhi, Ritu, Benz car, SK CBSE school, Pukeri. Why SK CBSE school? Means many schools are there. Only school means how can you understand which school? When we are taking a particular name like SK CBSE means now you come to know that it's your school. Is it? So we need a particular name that is called proper noun. One thing you have to remember that when we are writing proper noun means that particular name, we must use capital letter. Okay, for that name, first letter should be capital. Maybe it is person name or place name. Here you can see that Ram, R is first letter is capital. Delhi, first letter D is capital. Ritu, R again first letter capital. Benz car, I will tell about Benz car. Car means it's not a proper noun or particular name. But when we use Benz, that is its particular name. This car's name it is. So, it is called proper noun. Many types of cars are there. But when we say Benz car, we come to know which type of car it is. So, it has some particular name. That particular names are proper nouns. Now, we will see common noun. Common nouns, I have given some examples here like teacher, doctor, police, officer. Okay, common means it may be lady or gents, means male or female. Teacher means sir and madam, both are there. The same, doctor means lady doctor or gents, anybody will be there. So, these are the common nouns. Police also. Ladies and gents are there in police profession. Now, officer. The same. If we go to office, there ladies also are working and gents also are working. Is it not? So, they are commonly using officers. This is called common noun that commonly we are using. Now we will see collective noun. Collective, the name itself is showing us that collection. Collection means collect something or collection of something. Like army. Army means it's a group of soldiers, group of people. Here army means group of soldiers. Crowd means group of people. Group of monkeys means group of monkeys. Bunch of grapes, group of monkeys. Totally, this is shows group. Now, abstract noun. What is abstract noun? Abstract noun, this is the noun which shows the quality of the quality, action and state. Means quality of the person or thing. We will see here some examples like in the quality, kindness, sincerity, bravery, faithful, clever, intelligent, like this. These are the qualities of the person. Now, in action, movement, theft, robbery, hatred, loving, these are all actions. State means state of mind, we can say. The same, childhood, youth, old age, poverty, richness, sickness, these are all showing the state. Okay, these are some abstract nouns in that quality, action and state. Some examples I told you. Now I will repeat these four again once. Kinds of nouns: proper noun, common noun, collective noun and abstract noun. In the abstract noun, quality, action and state. Students, these are all kinds of nouns. Some more notes I will give you to write, but you have to watch the video to understand properly. You can watch many a times and please try to understand properly, then only you have to say and write the notes very neatly in your notebook. And if you like the video, please like it, share it and subscribe our channel. Thank you. Take care.